Hello there. Chrome here. We are continuing our adventures here in Solstheim. We're about to forge ahead to the wilder northern parts of Solstheim. This is where the island is at its coldest. Perhaps most dangerous. But also the most rewarding. Look at that. Another one of those Dwemer structures. Pretty sure this is an exit rather than an entrance. So it's pretty useless. Anyway, we're not here just to aimlessly wander, of course. Oh, look at that. Our main purpose here, of course, is to find the Thalmor outpost somewhere on the northern coast and to recover the map leading to a source of Stalrim. This is the mission given to us by the Skarl Smith, Baldur Ironshaper. Of course, we are doing it to stop the Thalmor from getting their hands on Stalrim weapons. Weapons of ancient lords should not be given to those damn elves. What is this place? Uh-oh. These reeklings, eh? Maybe we can avoid them. Hey, keep away from me, you freaking midget! Unless you want me. Whoa, whoa! Unless you want me to slaughter your entire tribe, keep away from me. What the hell is that? What? What the hell? It's one of those spiders I saw inside the Fort Trotsworth. They're here as well, huh? Oh! Ow! What the hell is going on? Exploding spiders? What's this? Looks like our road leads us to a lot of very strange places, eh? Well, you are liking this. No problem. We are here to explore strange places after all. Really? Then we'll see, eh? Oh, you already have it. how you swing a two-handed weapon. And they're all reduced to ash for some reason. Well, to the victor goes the spoils. Taking all that. Ooh! An entire suit of Starlim armor! Well then. I'm taking that. Who knows? Maybe I'll try it on, eh? After we put on some good enchantments. Well now, this trip is already worth the effort. Alright. These bandits came from this race. What will they try to protect, huh? Whoa! This is what you want? This is what I want! What's going on here? Why are you all turning to ash? Nah. Whatever. What a wild, cold place this is. Does my Nord heart some kind of weird admiration? It's very beautiful, very appealing to me. On the other hand, it's also very, very dangerous, very cold. Let's get inside. But here, those reavers are probably attempting to get inside this place. Wanted to treasure it for themselves. Well, it belongs to Chrome now. Oh. Dead reavers. Oh. Like they died trying to seal something in, eh? Well, sealing something in is a good solution, but it's better to just kill anything that's inside here, right? That's a more final solution. Is it these spiders? Really? They're not that tough. They're pretty feeble. All they do is explode. So that's actually quite self-defeating. What's to be afraid of? Unless you're an arachnophobe. Which Chrome is not! Maybe I should have Inigo come here. He likes spiders. Yeah, we can take care of this ourselves. No need to bother him on his break. Spiders are weak. You the truth. This place is giving me the creeps. But at least it's warm. Alright, more spiders. Oh, fire violent, eh? More of them. Hey! You can't really hurt me. My elemental protection is through the roof. Ah, are these things? Oh. Yeah, let's mine these. This looks like a very valuable ore. Little trick. Works very well, eh? Alright. Very powerful. To normal weapons, that is. But to my starry blade. You're nothing. So it looks like this whole place was overrun by these spiders. Oh. Hey there. What? Alright. Are you in league with these spiders? You look weird. You have a spider on your back. I think you're a kind of zombie. You're a zombie being controlled by these spiders, huh? I'll put you out of your misery. That was pretty freaky. Are these spiders able to take over people? Looks like they're more dangerous than I thought, huh? Should take care of them, huh? Shouldn't let any of these spiders get out or reach Ravenrock or any settlement here. Hello? Oh! Who are you? Another one. Ah! Oh, come on. Another one of you spider-controlled zombies, eh? You are really freaky. Nice bow, taking that. It's surely a terrible thing to be taken over by an arachnid turned into a slave. They're surely doing these guys a favor. Why am I even bothering attacking them? They just die when they attack me. It's beyond your ability to hurt us. You're just nuisances. Fortunately, we can't say the same for the other people here on this island. Just a few of the spiders can probably wipe out the settlement. Ooh. Nice.
So?
Hey, 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 come on. I'm busy. Can't you see I'm mining? Damn it. there? Anybody home? It's a Nordic barrow. These Draugr are probably the original inhabitants of this place. Then these reavers and these spiders came, eh? Who are you? You don't seem to be the same as these slaves. Who are you? Who are you? Fell. Ow! Damn it. Stupid. Thought I could jump it. I should have used my whirlwind sprint. Damn it. Anyway. Ooh. Hey! That didn't turn out too bad. Alright. Ah! Get out of my way! Ah! Alright, you're really getting in my nerves. Time for you to die! Ow! My mage, eh? You've got all these spiders on you. You know what? I have no use for these things. It's too creepy. Take a look at your journal later. We've taken care of them. Right. Anything else? Spiders. Oh, this place doesn't smell the same as the rest of the place. It smells clean. I guess the spiders haven't reached this far. Huh? know that sound. There's a black book nearby. That is a dragon wall, eh? And of course a dragon priest. Ah, damn it. Oh. Ah. Alright, just die. Yes, alright, are you letting me kill you? Very good. I'll make this quick. Hey, look like you're a pacifist, Dragon Priest, eh? Very good. Perhaps he realized that he had no chance against me. Master of Frost, eh? Well, your frost spells would have had no effect on me. Alright. Where's this black book? I'm here. And there we are. Oh. What is it with these black books? Where do they come from? Well, we already know where they come from. They come from Himeis Mora. The work of Daedra. Alright. It's in these books that we may find the answers to Mirak's power and how to take him out. Let's do some more reading, eh? The sallow, what? Here we go again! Alright. Very cozy looking place. I really must whoa, look at that. I really must find who Hermes Rora's decorator is. Is it you? Creepy. But creepy won't kill us. What's this? Ah, not my kind of spell, but we'll keep it. Maybe we can sell it. Powerful magic. Good thing our sword is sharper. These things are very dangerous. Very interesting. There's truly lots of powerful knowledge hidden in these places, inside these black books. We'll do well to find them, master them. We've always been told, after all, knowledge is power. Sometimes literally, eh? But yeah. What is this place? Very powerful necromancy spell, eh? Whoa! Another one of you lurkers! Ah! Oh!
So?
Die! Ah! Right in the nuts! Hey! Hey! Oh, damn it! I wanted your loot! Ah! Damn it! Alright, that's pretty weird. Didn't you just fall off? Well, I'm not complaining. Thank you very much. Now you can fall off. All right. Thank you very much. Stop tarrying this place. It's really weird. Wasn't so hard. Whoa! Yeah, it's a Nordic battle axe. It's the same enchantment as the champion's cudgel. Oh, damn it! I could have saved the cudgel and just disenchanted this one. Oh, come on. Ah, well. Alright, let's leave some stuff. Oh, I haven't disenchanted the champion's cudgel. Awesome, I can keep it. I thought I already did. Oh well. Alright, let's leave behind this silly thing. And dwarven armor. Alright. Very awesome treasure, if I do say so myself. cast this. It's a very advanced spell. In fact, I think it's a master level spell. We'll see. We'll keep it for now. Alright. I, Chrom, have conquered this book, its dungeon, and I claim the secrets of the Sallow Regent. Ha! Now what powers are on offer here, eh? What's this? Seeker of Might! Combat skills are all 10% more effective. Ooh. Seek of Sorcery. All spells cost 10% less. Seek of Shadows. Spell skills are... It's a no-brainer. So what does that allow us, sir? I don't know. Anyway, whatever. Take me back to Solstheim, Black Book. I'm tired of this place already. Alright. Well now. Is there a quick exit out of here? No. Technically, you have to leave here the old-fashioned way. Hurry out. Oh well. We've got great treasure, great loot, mighty powers, and lots of weird dead spiders. Hey. Yeah, even more of them! Oh, come on! What's this place? Getting out of here. Has to be a way out here. Keep away from me, you stinker! Ow! Alright. What? How do you open doors? I don't know why I'm so afraid of these things. They're weak. What's this? They're experimenting all these spiders? Did you create these spiders? It's weird work. I have no part of it. You can keep your spiders. You can keep your cave. I've had enough of this place. Maybe there's a way out of here. More zombies! Oh well. Just die! What? Yeah! What the hell? stop resisting and just die! Enough of this place. Is there a way out here? Ow! Yeah. So, let's get out of here. So we are already over there. There's a way out here. Yeah, we've been here. Oh well. Let's just get out the way we came in. Maybe I've had enough of this place. Had enough of spiders. Very weird place. What's this? Ah! Ah! Stop that! Damn it. Hey, Deathlord! What are you doing here? With all these spiders, eh? Finally! Fight with a warrior! Instead of a stupid eight-legged arachnid! Of course, you never really had a chance. Because I am Chrome. And I eat Drogo for breakfast. Anything here? Glowing mushrooms, eh? Nice for alchemy. You never can tell when you have a use for such things. Alright. Good thing we decided to check that little nook. Could have easily missed it. This place. Very very creepy and very dusty and very webby, but also very rewarding. Glad I came here. So Stime, you're awesome. I give it my chrome seal of approval. Very awesome. If you could survive, that is. There that long? Anyway, I'll go back, I guess, inside the Dweller Cube, have ourselves a nice rest, have dinner, we'll have a fresh start tomorrow, continue our search for the Thalmor outpost. It'll be the start of a brand new day. With hopefully no more spiders.